Hey there, welcome.
You're outdoors in the 608. My name is Amanda.
And I'm Jeremiah. We really appreciate you stopping by. Today I got a helper, beautiful wife Amanda. And we are going to split cherry, that cherry. And while Amanda is splitting, I'm gonna cut, I have three logs left to cut. Two there and one on the back. Hopefully she gets the wood on the tailgate split by the time I get these cut, and then I can just start feeding her the rounds, or we're just gonna let it push through and stack it here. But first off, been kind of slow in the wood yard. I was sick for a week, didn't get out here much, but feeling much better now. But this is how far I've got on a hickory, still got some on the trailer. Then we had some storms come through earlier this week, and my buddy Roger had a big maple limb come down and land on his shed roof that we just put metal on last summer. So kind of destroyed that, but that was that maple, and we are gonna get to splitting some cherry. I put this tarp down because this cherry kind of makes a mess, especially this the older stuff that doesn't have the bark on it. So I put this tarp down, and once it's stacked and the splitter's out of the way, I can just drag the tarp to the burn pile and just tip it in there, and no raking. So you ready to split?
Yes.
Let's get going.
Yeah.
Well, there we go. We got some cherry split.
We sure did.
Yeah. What'd you think?
Some of the pieces were pretty gross, but...
A lot of ants, a lot of rot. A lot of junk fell on the ground. But we got the tarp down, so we're not going to stack it now. But when we do, all we got to do is pull the tarp to the burn pit, like I said, and the mess is gone. So this definitely won't fill up the cherry shed, but it's going to get close. I think I got three more rows to go. Probably won't get it filled this year. Might put something else in it. But I think you did pretty good, and I appreciate you coming out to the woodyard.
Yes.
Yes.
Thanks for asking me.
Yes. No problem. With that, like we always say,
life is great in the 608.
You betcha. Thanks for watching.
Take care.